barrel here, wouldn't you? Go for the tour. Lay it across your boot.
Okay.
There it is. I reckon he's going for it too.
Okay. And he's got it too. Sweet as you like. That'll be a goal. As sweet as you like. Just getting onto the torpedo. Is there a sweeter feeling, Tim?
There is nothing sweet in that, Dennis. Absolutely perfect, that was.
He's got a bit of time to work it through. Sweeps a long handball. Motlop cleverly done to Salopek. Oh, that's Motlop. And Salopek finishes it.
Sure, that was a set play.
No.
But they worked it beautifully, didn't they, in the end? I mean, he's so clever, Motlop.
You don't have set plays when Motlop's involved.
No. Well, if just... you do, but they break down.
You just have stuff happens when Motlop's involved.
He's been the sparkler, hasn't he? I mean, he's been the most engaging player they've had in this half, or in this quarter anyway. He's up to 20 touches. And he does his best work in the fourth line.
Port won those six in a row. I think three of them were by under a goal against West Adelaide and Nord. And, oh, gone! He's going to kick a fourth, you reckon, West off.
Wow.
Well, memory lane just turned into a highway quickly. But Port always won. They always used to win when you were here at the Adelaide Oval growing up. They won 23 premierships here, Port Adelaide. We've got 36 in total, but 23 on this ground.
That's spoken by, well, it sounds like it was, a man who didn't barricade him.
Nord.
There's a bit of bitterness in there.
So Westhoff gets four, starts the season with four, and finishes it with at least that many.
That's good. I mean, there's a couple of players there. Jones going back to Garland, who tried to take the game on from fullback. He's feeling dejected. He's feeling disappointed with his effort. And Frawley and also Martin just coming up to him and saying, come on, mate, just put that behind you. There's still plenty of time in this game. We just need you to be concentrating on your next effort.